trays, pots, and I've actually dug out a little area in the garden as well where normally on good days we get a little bit of sunlight. No, I think I'll put more cabbage in there.
Filled up an old container with the soil I got, and I've placed it in a space where it'll get enough direct sunlight throughout the day.